I don't know if I've done this in another video, so this might be a repeat, but that foam formation on the stem is spittle bug activity. It's made by the insect. It's actually inside growing. It's made from solutions that secrete from the insect that it agitates and then make the foam. If you did poke inside it, hopefully you would find the insect. I just don't want to do it because I don't want to harm the insect. But again, it's a classic sign of insect activity.